Here's an easy blues guitar riff in the key of E. Start out by playing the low E string, then the second fret of the fifth string twice, then the open fourth string, then the second fret. Then it repeats back with a slightly different rhythm. All together. Give it a try, and to learn to jam the blues like this anywhere on the neck, grab my free blues scale guide. There's a link below this video.